All right, go figure this one out. 19 seconds left in the game, 4-2 Jets. Now Noel calls a timeout.
Timeout with 18 seconds.
Why? Why? What's the point? But when you want this guy to call a timeout in a game when you actually should, he doesn't. Now that it's pointless, now you call the timeout. It's not difficult. You win the faceoff and you hit the empty net. Jesus H. Christ, this guy's a nut.